Marty, we have to go back.
Where?
To the phrase of the week.
Hello, Daniel. Hello, everyone in Brazil. This is Praorawee from Thailand. The phrase of this week is whatever floats your boat. My sister and I went to the movies last weekend. I would like to watch an action movie, but my sister disagreed. She would like to watch a comedy, as I didn't want to argue with her. And just wanted to sit and relax. I said, okay, whatever floats your boat.
Now I do what I want.
What?
Now I do what I want.
Yeah.
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 Now I do what I want.
Don't tell me what I can or cannot do.
No, I don't want to do that.
All right, it's my life. I'll do what I want.
Who's been telling him it's his life?
Don't tell me what I can't do.
Now the fun begins.
It is used to say that someone can do or use whatever they like.
Alright, whatever floats your boat, bud.
Whatever floats your boat, Peach.
Whatever floats your boat, baby.
Whatever floats your boat, right?
Whatever floats your boat, son.
That's it, Daniel. Bye. สวัสดีค่ะ